many biases I have.
Order.
Doesn't matter. They're all lovely, beneficial for mankind. They make the world a better place. But there was a meeting in New York, a long time ago. It could have changed my life. I wrote this song for Elvis Presley, thinking that he was still alive. But he's not. Not the last time I heard from my friend who lives in Memphis, apparently Elvis lives in Thailand, with Gary Glitter. They're good friends. And, came this close to Tom Jones recording the song. It's called Jessica's Trip.
Thank you.
here where she is. She took a nice good man and buttoned her.